Maine is a beautiful place to enjoy and explore. From hiking and camping to playing outside with family and friends, there is something for everyone. But humans aren't the only ones enjoying Maine's outdoors. Ticks are also active during the spring, summer, and fall months. One of the most common types of tick in Maine are deer ticks. Deer ticks can carry several different diseases. One of these diseases is caused by a parasite known as Babesia microti. Babesiosis can be severe, and even life-threatening. Symptoms of babesia include fatigue, sweating, dark urine, chills, and possible anemia. Although rare, some individuals may contract babesiosis without showing any signs of the disease. Symptoms can begin to show within a week of exposure. They usually develop over the course of a few weeks or months, and sometimes for a longer amount of time. See your doctor if you are experiencing any of these symptoms. To diagnose, a blood test is required. Babesiosis can be treated with medication prescribed by your doctor. If the disease is not recognized and treated early, more serious complications can occur, which may require a blood transfusion and/or kidney dialysis. If you have a tick on you, it's important to remove the tick as soon as you notice it. Please do not donate blood if you have been diagnosed with babesiosis. It's still possible to transmit babesia from a deer tick in Maine. Enjoy Maine's beautiful outdoors, but remember, check yourself for ticks and know the symptoms of babesia. Babesiosis.